Okay. Well, I'll just play off a couple things. It'll be just like a while of randomness, I guess, I suppose. I'll try no remorse. But we'll see. Okay? And yep. All this is for my baby girl, Dawn Lampman, my fiance. I love her very much. Love you, Dawn. Yeah, I'm stuck in West Virginia for right now, but I love you so much. I can't wait to come back up. Hopefully it's in the next couple days. Yeah. Love you, honey bun. You're my angel. Okay. Since it's freaking hot here, I'd say it's about at least 40 C. So, we'll see. Randomness.
Recognize that one? Can't play much of it. Destruction. Hey, let's try Creeping Dead.
Playing around.
I don't hear you. What are you playing? Oh, an LTD?
Yeah.
I hear you.
ESP? Yeah, I got an Ibanez.
Ibanez? Those are good.
Yeah, it's an old one. It's an old S-470. I don't ever play anymore now, though. I thought I was going to be a rock and roll star back in the day. And, you know, I put her down. And, man, I'll tell you what, when you put it down, it freaking goes quick.
Yeah, I know. I set this down about 2.5-3 years ago. You know, I just play by ear and stuff.
Right, that's all I do,
pads,
too.
And I started out way too late.
Me too, yeah. So, I was like about 19 or 20, and decided.
Yeah, I wish I started then.
What's that?
I wish I started then or earlier.
Oh, yeah. But I kept with it for about probably 8-10 years. I got pretty damn good and moved to Charlotte. We had a band called Bent Steel.
Okay.
But, it never went too far.
Yeah.
Too much partying back then.
Oh, yes.
We'd have known then what we know now. Put a little more focus and a little less fun, you know.
There you go.
That sounds pretty damn good, man.
Nah, it's rough,
to say the
least.
Out there, you know. I know what you're saying.
Yeah.
You know, that's what it'd be like. I'd be sounding like shit, I thought, man. So I'm going to be up there and be like, damn, you're rocking tonight. You know?
There you go.
Like, well, that's a little muffled shit. Can't hear it all.
Yeah, there you go. Yep. Alrighty, guy. Yeah, I guess the Line 6 is rocking pretty good. I got the Master 1-3 and the Channel Volume 1-5. So, you know, I really don't give a shit. That was the mailman.
I got mail.
Okay. Let's try that No Remorse one.